Hey, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to explain you how to use a sweep command. For example, I have a Y dimension 160 feet and second side 100 feet. And here I need one radius 60 feet. So I'm using a fillet command, F enter, R enter, 60 feet. Now you can see here, these are separate lines, so we have to first connect. So use the join command, J enter, first click, second click and third click. Now you can see it's connected. Now go to the southeast isometric view. Here you have to draw one circle, C enter, click here. Diameter I'm using 60 feet. Now you have to rotate this circle, select, use rotate 3D command, rotate 3D. First click here on the center and next you have to see second click on the 90 degree here on right side. Click here. Now you have to type 90, enter. Select this circle, use the sweep command, SW, enter. Select this circle, again enter. Now you can select your path. Let me show you in a shaded. Hope so it's clear how to use a sweep command. Thank you.